secretary.
Washington has agreed that as we have the contacts, then we should undertake the financing and arming of the silent opposition.